Good morning, everybody. It's 5:40 a.m. I'm getting ready to go to Dreamhack in Sweden. So come along with me, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to hit a little like if you enjoyed it. Alright, we made it to the airport. I gotta walk a little bit towards the terminal. Holy crap, Germany's cold though. The line here to check in at the airport is absolutely insane. If I would have like came here maybe 20 minutes later, 100% would have missed my flight. Sweden. Luggage is already there, which is very convenient. And now I'm supposed to meet up with some friends that rented a car, and then we'll be going together to Jönköping because Dreamhack is not in Gothenburg. It's like 2 hours away. So we get in the car, drive there, and then we'll be checking out the event, and then who knows what we'll do. Let's find our friends real quick. Alright guys, we just made it. Oh, the bus almost ran us over. Holy crap, that was close. He didn't care. Yo, I'm here with my boy, Joachim.
Hey guys.
His stream is Joachim Blaze, and on YouTube is Joachim Blaze too, right?
Yeah.
And he is doing me the solid favor to let me go with him on his rental car to Jönköping. Or else I would have to take the train or bus. So thank you, bro. I appreciate it.
No problem, man.
So, another problem that I just realized is that I forgot my charger, and that is always not so good because I kind of want to vlog through Dreamhack, and if I don't have a charger for my camera, then I'm sort of screwed. So
we will find you one.
Yeah?
We will find you one.
All right, let's be positive, get a charger, and then we'll be on our way to Dreamhack. All right, so we came here to the store, but we got to the store to find the charger. No charger, no dice.
No.
So they told us that there's another store in Jönköping, that's how the city's called, that might have the charger, so we might check that one out, but I don't know what I'm gonna do if that store doesn't have it, man. You're saying maybe I can borrow one of his cameras, but yeah. I don't know. Hopefully we can find it on the next store. So we're in another store called Kiel and Company or something like that, and turns out they do have the charger, man. They have the charger, bro.
They have it.
Oh, I was so worried that we were not going to be able to get a charger for the camera, but we do, and we're going to get it, then we're going to check into the hotel. Got it, baby!
Got it.
Yo, honestly, I got to thank Kim, because without him, I would be screwed. Like, I would not have a charger, I would probably be still in a train. Thanks, bro. Thanks for the help.
No problem, man.
All right, this is my room. Pretty beautiful view to the whole Elmia and Scandic premises. Now I'm going to pack a little bit, or unpack, and then charge the camera, and then we'll see what we do. We'll probably check out Dreamhack and see the new stream area, because I think the new stream area is in another part. So we're gonna check that out in a little bit. All right guys, I rested a little bit. I was super tired. I don't know, like I've been waking up every day at like 3 a.m. and for the past week I haven't been able to beat the jet lag. So I got some rest and now I realized that the sky is almost dark and I want to fly the drone. So I'm gonna go head down there, get some drone shots, and if I got some, you'll be seeing them now. Thank you. guys, if you are watching the video right now, you just saw the amazing drone footage. It was beautiful. But I want to also introduce you guys to my boy Andy, aka Pyro Elementalist.
What's up?
He's a known CSGO streamer. You guys should check him out. He's been carrying my ass in CSGO for a while. So look at him, like he's not even modest. He's just like yep, he sucks. No, but like we've been doing work, and I promised him I'm going to play CSGO more often. So we gotta get him that maybe this weekend or
you
something.
You need to be teaching to play CSGO.
You need to be what?
Dude, I still have one GIF from you, like GIF, that you, when I made that 1v4 clutch when you were like all over the place.
All right, guys, we're here having dinner, and Ben almost got soaked in water.
Jeez. The video from this one.
But Ben always gets
with Matt,
gets
Phil,
wet when I'm at the table.
Annie,
yeah, it gets
a bunch of other people.
Filthy here.
We're actually getting some dinner before heading to O'Leary's, and then getting some drinks. And we're vlogging.
Vlogging each other.
Oh yeah, you have the nice camera.
I'm in the middle of it.
Yeah, yeah. It's like the thing is like you're the prettiest. You're the most handsome person in the room, so we have to have you on both cameras.
Don't do that to me.
Yeah, you're bringing us the viewers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thumbnail right there. Guys, the food came here.
Oh.
Steaks everywhere. Got some juicy steak, some coleslaw. And we're just gonna. Oh, shit, man! Wait! Say that for the
moment! Oh, no, no, he's been gambling
a lot. No! Oh, no!
Baited out.
Did he just... He's like, I know this guy. And then he's like, he gambles a lot. Damn. That's my reputation, boys. So, we just got done with dinner. Yo, my boy Ben just came in and for the rescue and just bought the dinner. Thank you, man.
Always.
We're gonna go to O'Leary's, which is like the popular hangout spot here in Jönköping. And then we're gonna get some non-alcoholic drinks.
Are you kidding?
Okay, yeah, we're gonna hang out, drink, and like we'll see where the night takes us. Let's go to the bar. This actually, I was telling Ben, this feels like it's in another world, because tomorrow you're gonna see this bar and it's going to be ridiculous how packed it is. It's actually, it's not packed at all. So I don't know what's up, but oh shit, I saw a friend of mine.
Alan.